answered, well, let me back it a little bit. I was told by one of my medium, right, that 2017 is the year of transition. And in this time period of transition, you know, people are growing either for the better or for the worse. And sometimes we grow apart. As you may have noticed, I'm standing here by myself today. The reason I am is because I believe no one should hold you back from your dreams.
That's right. Amen.
Even if it's someone that you've known for a very long time. I say this to say, my co-host Nigel will not be joining us for the remainder of Post Today. The reason this is because I feel, she did not say this, okay? But I feel like actions speak louder than words, that Post Today was kind of holding her back. Like, there are so many places she can reach, and so many people she can reach out to and actually touch on and love on that I don't have the means to actually get to, but I don't want to hold her back from doing so. You understand? Like, when I recognize the people that you're going a lot further in a whole other direction, I'm going to push you towards wherever you want to go. She's going to be a star. She's going to be up there with Beyonce. In her time, whenever she gets there, she's going to be there. And y'all heard me say it first, okay?
Right.
But Folks Within Us is my baby. So I can't abandon my baby, right? And Folks Within Us was my dream. So I'm going to put you mine so she puts you hers. So let's take that for, so for this moment, I want y'all to clap it up for Nigel for all the years that she did him back. Post for Dinner, when it was originally created, it was not created as an open mic. Over the years, I think a lot of people forgot that, including myself. Post for Dinner was just a dinner party and an excuse to bring people together that I actually enjoyed being around. And in that mindset, I'm going to continue to put that in mind. I mean, as always, there is no list. The reason why there's never been a list is because I feel like the universe works things out. Before, people used to gather in a circle and people just popped up. When you felt the need to speak, you spoke. You know? I think we're kind of too populated for that. But there is a way we can guide this energy. So tonight we're going to play Poet's Tape. Anybody familiar with Poetry Tape?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes! Hey, I enjoyed it. Yes. But if you don't mind sharing with the rest of the class, y'all like how I did that, right?
Peach.
You will.
Peach.
After the first poet rolls up, after you done spitting, the poet, the next poet to come up. So I said, there's no list, there's no one rhyme, there's no reason to it. So if you were poet and you're in the building, just be ready because you're going to get picked next, possibly, by the poet who just finished up.
Great job! Clap for that! Yeah. 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 You get to go for today. Yeah. Okay. But in addition to us playing poetry today, right? We have been blessed with a teacher. Woo!
Yeah.
Woo! Now, this teacher, right? Well, first, poetry dinner, right? That's what we at. So let me tell y'all about this, because I don't want y'all to get confused, okay? Post Within Us, we like to really, really treat our teachers like they the feature, you feel me? We like to make them feel like they the only person who matters in the whole building. Everybody matters, all you matter, all of you. But the feature is the person who we want to stand out the most, you feel me? So we like to sprinkle them throughout the evening. We bring it up at first as the appetizer.
All right.
Okay? Halfway through the show, she's going to come back up again and give us the main course. And to close this out, prior to our little circle ceremony cipher, we're going to have her give a little dessert.
Yeah.
Now, I don't know what she has prepared for appetizer, main course, and dessert, but if she does that one poem that I like, maybe, you know, she's saying, you know, her destiny is like on her back, you know, no rushes. And she was one of the top people. I'm not sure if you were the president or if you was the president of the freshman. And he was the president of the freshman, and she was a victim, right? And me being this old, cute little freshman, I wasn't little, I ain't never been little, I ain't gonna tell a lie. Me being a freshman, I was nervous as hell. Like, I did not want to speak up. I was very, very soft-spoken, voice cracked, book shook, all that, okay? I said, you know what, I'm not gonna even share this time. I'm gonna wait until next time, I'm gonna just watch. You know what this one had to say? Go ahead and share. What? No, y'all don't understand. She said, go ahead and share it. Now, to a person who has been told to shut up most of their life, for somebody that actually wants you to speak, you like, wait, what? So, after she let me go ahead and speak, you know I ain't shut up since then, right? I ain't shut up. I started going to open mics and all that. Like, I got my foot wet, and then I decided I want to dive in it. You feel me? So, I need y'all to really, when I say welcome her, I mean, I want y'all to stomp. Y'all have to find somewhere to put your plates for a whole 10 seconds, okay? Because I'm trying to tell you, she didn't tell me to share it. Who knows if I ever felt like sharing it? You y'all say it. You feel me?
You're in the building. Oh, my
goodness.
The door. The door.
Right. I see the one you walk past. I'm sorry, y'all. Sidebar. My co-worker is here, right? This man been coming here for the last year and a half. Yeah. Okay.
Okay,
Kenny
under the bus.
Okay, right. Like when I think the last, oh, Miss Grace, I'm being it.
Line.
In fact, I told him if he showed up, I had to call him on three-way and call my director just to be sure he was here. But y'all can verify that there's an actual man right here, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So I ain't gonna do all that. I appreciate you for coming though. Hey, Flo. How y'all doing? All right. I'm sorry, y'all. Anyway, back to what I was saying, the subject at hand is our feature of the evening. Who's gonna come and bring us some real, real hot shit? Okay? So I need y'all to build this energy. Like I said, y'all gotta put y'all food down for a second. I know it's hard. But y'all gotta put it together, put your hands together, stomp your feet, make all the noise y'all can for the truth.
Whether you feed
the kitchen, whether it's rocks or it's chicken, ham hocks or pots, you can get it. Serve you up with pipes or the dishes. See, every customer gets addicted. You live in day by day, we survive in minute by minute. To America, we a menace. We should be in the book of Guinness. And this is only the beginning, and niggas scared for me to finish like truth with it. But see, they need to be reminded because the industry keep forgetting that we the ones that kicked the dirt up off the earth and gave birth to a rough rider. We the ones robbing banks like Jada and still surviving. See, we the ones banging shots and never missing like Sam Cassell and Vaughn Dixon. Always hitting like 92Q in your stereo. Banging Tony Bryce and Mario. See, this area, yo, is too live. We taught G1 how to ride. See, we the roads that grew from concrete. That's the beauty of these streets. See, we never giving up. So don't worry about who shot you, who too plucky until you keep your ear up.
All right.
And if you don't believe me, watch us on TV. They mark our strut, they like our swag, and our build is too tough. Even Jay-Z wanna go harder than us.
Go.